Respect to your queen. May God rest his soul.